Oh no, just going straight.
Probably OG or a female, no. It's not spare, yeah.
Spare, no.
But you see the white hair is not gone, you see the coat, the short
yeah,
coat.
Yeah, it's called bilateral flank alopecia, or
something like that. Turn this side and see. Isn't spare will solve the problem?
Spare will solve the problem.
It's due to excessive hormones?
Due to the female hormones.
Hmm?
Yeah,
now you've seen before? No, it's only the black hair now, you see, yeah, it's only the black hair, no. Up to here,
No, it's not itchy, right?
No, not itchy. No,
yeah, it's bilateral flank alopecia.
But you see the white hair is okay, no? You see that below?
Yeah. Now, remember we got one case also like that. We spray that okay already.
The black hair, no?
It's the flank alopecia. It's nothing to do with the back hair. It's flank
no,
alopecia.
Black hair. No, the white one, you see?
Yeah, but it's bilateral flank alopecia. I told you already.
So we can advise spraying. No?
This one
5 years old, yeah.
Spray already. Did I remember what's that? The small Pomeranian?
Yeah, maybe.
The retain. Retain canine teeth. Okay, we'll go for dental scaling and the abscess here. Now come show the foot abscess there. The foot abscess. The foot abscess. We turn this leg first there. It's a big abscess on this foot. So we have to lance abscess and drain out the pus. So at the same time, we do dental scaling of this 5-year-old chihuahua. Very good condition. Okay, come, ready?
Come.
Anesthetic, okay.